studio with EMU Theater. I'm Lainey Plunkett, and today we have some friends with us who are working on crew for The Comedy of Errors.
Hello, my name is Alec Byer. I am a third year. My major is Entertainment and Design Technology, and I am working on the lighting crew.
Hello, my name is Justice Dominguez. I am a senior majoring in communication with a minor in theater arts, and I am working on accessibility crew.
So, with Tech Week just around the corner, what have your crews been working on to prepare for the show?
Well, since I am part of the lighting crew, our main task has been to designate cues for the lighting and focusing. And thanks to our lovely tech director, we've been able to really paint an image for, I think, the audience. And I think it came out pretty well.
Well, with accessibility, what we've been working on is creating tactile materials for patrons who have disabilities to come and feel, to get a better sense of the characters and the costuming. We've also been working to create audio description to describe and audio narrate all the actions taking place on stage.
So, what made you guys decide to be on more specific crews?
Well, I chose lighting mainly because my degree asks of it for me. Of course, I have to do it. But I think we can really paint a picture, especially with it being a Shakespearean play, more intricately than with lighting. Especially with this specific play, I think it's a lot more interesting to go moving towards.
Well, as an individual on the autism spectrum, I just feel personally that it's a really big responsibility to make sure that the arts and theme and performing arts are just accessible to everyone, regardless of their disability. This is honestly one of the best protections that I've ever worked on. It's benefited me so much, and it's hopefully something that I can utilize in the future.
Wonderful. So, this is our first show back in person in a while. How are you guys feeling about that?
It's quite something. I personally, it feels like coming back home.
Theater has always been one of my absolute passions, and I'm just so incredibly proud to be back in the theater realm because I've missed the comprehensive aspect of it and being back with all my fellow actors and crew members and technicians. And they've been just so supportive and welcoming of me so far back in this new world. And I've missed it so much, and I'm just so excited to get back into the swing of things.
Awesome, friends. So, last question. Why should people come see your show?
I think going without theater for so long, there's a magic to it. After a while, I think it's important that you go out and you experience something with friends and family. And besides, it gives you a reason to go get a nice dinner afterwards, so why not?
I think that definitely people should come to see the show, not only because I think EMU's approach to Shakespearean work has always been so fascinating and phenomenal, but also just as a reminder that, you know, we're back in person and we're ready to welcome patrons.
Well, awesome. Thank you guys so much for being with us today. You can catch The Comedy of Errors October 15th, 16th, 22nd, and 23rd at 7 p.m. and October 17th and 24th at 2 p.m. with an accessible performance on October 16th. We can't wait to welcome you back soon.